What is going on, guys? Panda here, and welcome back to NBA 2K21 on the next-gen console. So, we're starting over. I made a completely new build. I went and I YouTubed the best build for what my playstyle is, and I found one that makes me a straight-up paint beast, all about the layups, just getting in there, getting points, playing up close, personal defense, in the paint, and this is what we're at. I went ahead and this is my build. This is what we're at. This is what I saw as a super powerful build for what I want. I'm a center, 6'9", maximum wingspan. We're going to do this. I'm trying to learn, trying to get better. This is going to be our starting build. I straight up skipped the story, thinking about in the future I might have to buy some VC and just so that way I'm at least competitive, but we'll see in this game. Got the time limit up to 12 minutes, and we started with the New York Knicks as our team, and nothing much more to say. It's gonna want to give a shout out to a channel known as John Knows for the build. I'm hoping it does well. I played one high school game to see how it does, and it played pretty well, so we'll see how it goes in the NBA, and hopefully I get a little bit better over time. I'm still learning all the tips that have been placed on the last series that is dead, so hopefully this one works. We'll just keep tweaking, we'll keep working, we're gonna keep playing. All the tips, all the help. I need to learn the controls so I can get some better ball handling moves and stuff. But again, thank you guys so much. Let's get into it. Let's play our first NBA game. All right, walking out of the tunnel for our first shoot around. Everybody excited to see me on the court. Let's see if we can turn out a big showing for them here. Let's see how it goes. Let's see if we can make a few shots here. Drive to the hoop and dunk it. I have increased my dunking, so now I'll be actually dunking. Work on my. See if I can make that shot. Oh, I actually made it. Wow, okay. Can I get a ball here? Get one. Oh, I already got one. Okay. Ooh, off the spin around. Let's go. All right, let's get into it. Start the game. I don't think I'm going to be starting. I'm not entirely for sure. I'm sure there's better players on the team than me. But obviously, we're just starting. We got 70 overall. Nothing crazy. Didn't really have a college showing because I skipped everything. So nobody is like going crazy over me. So let's see how it goes once we get into it. Game is underway. All right, let's get in there. Let's see how we can do. Let's see what time they put us in. That is 5 minutes left in the first. All right. Only down by three. Okay. Okay. They got the ball first. Okay. Gonna be on. Am I guarding Lyles? Yeah, I'm guarding Lyles.
Pass to Mills.
Mills. Okay, right there. I'm so slow now. Oh my goodness. Gonna take the shot, and that's good. We're down by what, five? Yep.
That's just too easy for him.
Pass it up, man. Come on. Pass it, dude, holy crap. What? I'll take that ball back. Poked the ball free, but it is, yeah. Okay. Man, it is so, why do they like nerf your players so much from high school to NBA? I don't understand it. Like, they give you that little taste, that little enjoyment of this game, and then they're like, NBA starts. Oh, see, this is what I'm talking about. Like, right there, if that was college, high school, rebound's mine. I'm so confused. And he made it. 10-point lead now. Or 8-point, I'm sorry. Come on. Pass it. Dunked. Let's get it. 2 points. Dunk on the play. 6-point deficit now. Let's go. See, that's what I'm liking about this new build, is I can actually do dunks. And the other one, I couldn't dunk before. Come on, give me that rebound, Noel. Get the fuck out of here. Not even your ball. What just happened? What happened? Do you not have hands? Did you just not want to grab the ball? That ball was yours, bro. There you go. You actually caught that one. Drive in. Take the shot. No good. Not surprised. Literally, if you're not wide open with a clear hoop, you're going to miss it in the NBA. It's literally annoying. It's so irritating.
Here's Vassell. Boy, he He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
Well, with it. Seven to shoot.
Shot clock at six.
Oh.
Goes back up.
Oh, missed it again. Let's go. That's a defensive stop for us. That's it. What the heck? Why did the animation do that? Back to me. Okay, I can't even get through him. Come on.
Inside.
What? Oh. Take the shot. It's good. Let's go. 4 points. Good shot right there. He actually threw it right back to me. That was awesome. And he dunked it. 6 point lead for him. There we go. I'm low-key just calling for alley-oops so I can get the ball. And wide open. Let's go. 6 points on the game. Oh, much better build. I'm loving this build, dude. It's so much better. So much better, man. 6 points already in the first quarter. And it's good. Come on, boys. Play a little defense. We're still down by six. Yeah, exactly. Where is the defense? Can you pass the ball, dude? Come on. Pass the ball, dude. Oh, what kind of layup was that? What the fuck was that? Why? That was an easy put up and in, and he just straight up did not do that. There's an alley or a rebound for me. Let's go. No, you're not getting the ball, dude. I'm going to play the same thing you do. And no, what? 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 How the fuck was that a miss? Gah. That's an easy make right there. Get out of here with that. There's a rebound for us. Knicks with it. Come on, pass it. Thank you. Wide open hoop. Let's go. Dunk. Let's go. 8 points on the game. Killing it.
He's a smaller but still determined big man, and he likes mixing it up with his impressive.
Missed a couple shots, but that's okay. We're making a comeback. Making a comeback. We're doing this. Doing this. Oh, he's going to go up for the shot, and he made it. Still 6 point lead. We cannot cut into that deficit. This dude does not pass. This guy does not pass. That's a shooting foul, and I'll get two free throws. I won't make the shot, but I'll get two. Okay, here we go. First one, good. 9 points on the game, first quarter. See if we can make it 10. Come on. We got this. And no good. We got 9 points on the game, first quarter. Much better build. Much better build. And again, they're still up by seven now. Come on, guys. Go get the ball, dude. Get the ball. What are you doing? Get the ball, bro. We're just standing here waiting. All right, this guy's not going to pass. Oh, he actually did. Back to me. Ooh, there's a drive. Another shooting foul. Let's go. We're in the bonus now. And we'll miss one. Come on, Junior. You got to make those shots, bro. Come on. And we missed them both. Trash can. Come on. Oh, no. And in the first, we got 9 points on the first. That's pretty good so far. 9 points, one rebound. For a 70 overall player, the build is much, much better. We're missing tons of shots, but we're literally the worst player on the court. That's literally all there is to it. We're the worst player on this court right now. I hate that I have to watch that. There we go. Sim the next appearance. Let's see where we're at. I hit the button like three times. Good lord. All right, where do we come in? Second quarter, we're only down by three. They still haven't cut into this deficit. All right, we're going to be inbounding. Okay, can somebody get open here?
And here are
there
the
we
Knicks.
Go.
They're on a 16-6 run.
Come on,
so
pass
on
it over.
The floor for the Knicks.
We've got Toppin. He's out.
Oh, oh, what the f- and it's Rivers. Oh, the animations really just piss me off. They're so weird. Sometimes they don't even work. Like, that's an easy drive for a dunk, and the, I pressed the buttons to do the dunk, and it didn't work. Like, nothing happened.
With the drive, up and in,
and that's good. And the down by five because of my inability to read animations.
To shed the defense, a quick move to the bucket, and you get the lay-in.
And that's an easy... How did I miss the shot? Dude, make the shot, Junior. Come on. Oh my god. We're literally Shaquille O'Neal out here missing free throws left and right. There we go, we made one. 10 points on the game, finally. Only took 13 extra shots to get to the 10 points. Man, I cannot wait to get better. Part of me wishes that I wouldn't have skipped the story, so I weighed a little bit better, but it is what it is at this point. Why is the animations clicking like that? I can't even stay on the guy because it's mess. He made that three? Where's the defense, bro? Where is my defense? This team is garbage. I cannot wait to get better so I can get rid of this team. Ooh, pass it out of there. What? Wait, what? Why am I stuck on him that direction? And another shooting foul. Make a shot, Junior. Goodness gracious. We're going to miss both free throws. Here we go. Oof, we made one. Oh my god. I have got to learn the animations. That was the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Oh my god. Shaquille O'Neal out here, boys. Gonna get this rebound. Thank you. No, I'm not giving it to you. You never pass the ball. Dunk it. Thank you. 13 points on the game. Let's get it. That was a dope dunk right to the line. Only down by four. There we go. We got the rebound.
New York has got 5 of 7 threes to drop here tonight. Here's Rivers.
Ooh, that's out of bounds. That's Spurs. Rivers, why did you think that was a good shot? You were guarded. Wasn't even an open shot. Like, I don't know who gave you that ball and was like, shoot it. Shoot the ball, Rivers. I know you're not going to make it. Shoot it. Okay, here we go. Stay on him. Stay on him. Going to shoot. And he made it? He made it? What? Dude, if that was me, that's a miss. Can you pass? Can you pass, Rivers? Rivers, you missed that easy three, and now you're just going to hold the ball? Thank you. Pass it out. Rivers, dude, you're trash, bro. Rivers, pass the ball.
Looking for his first basket still in this one. Four on the clock. New York needs to get one up quick. The timer ticks.
I literally just shot it. Nobody wants to take a shot, so I took a shot.
San Antonio lead.
Nobody wants to play basketball. Nobody wants to get open. And they're made another one. That's an 8-point game again. Call a timeout, please. Rivers with it. Yep, there it goes. I could be at the hoop, and Rivers went and passed me the ball.
To the left wing.
That's a shooting foul. Okay. Yeah.
Outside Mills.
Mills with it. Man, they're killing us now. I got 13 points on the game. So we're not doing bad. We're not doing bad. It's hard to not get angry, though, because the stupid missed shots and the stupid... That's a charging foul. That's our ball. Thank you. We're still down by 8, so it really doesn't matter.
New York with the ball. Trailing by 8.
Open hoop, and that's a shooting foul. You have to make those shots, Junior. Come on, man. Hey, we made one. 14 points. And here we go. 15 points. We made them. Let's go. We actually made them. I'm low-key surprised. A little over a minute left. 6 points down.
To Johnson.
Oh, who was that on? Toppin. Come on, boys.
Are we nervous, bro? Wait, are we nervous?
Okay, he's got a chance for two. He made the first with 7-point game. Okay.
No good on the
there
second
we go.
Free throw.
Topping with
New
it.
York has got 3 of 5 to fall from beyond the 3-point line in the second. Junior outside. Pass to Ntilikina.
Yeah, that's. Come on. Yes. Oh, there we go. That's an assist for me. Let's get it.
Well, Frank looking better.
5-point game.
Here on the offense
we can
end.
Still win this. We just got to play smart basketball. Not miss any stupid shots. I'm looking at you, Junior.
Left to play in the first half.
You got 15 on the game. Man, they're.
Up a three.
I was going to say, no way.
New York trailing.
Rivers with it. Toppin.
Here's Toppin.
For me. Oh, crap. Pass it. Pass it. Pass it.
Junior
there we go.
Outside.
Open hoop. Makes it. 17 points on the game. Let's
Junior
go.
8 points here in the quarter.
3-point deficit now.
Left to play in the first half.
This is a much, much better build.
Here's Mills. And there's a defensive 3-second call.
Oh, that's on me. Shoot. That's literally my fault. Dang it. I wasn't paying attention.
And he shows the focus there. Nails the tee.
Yeah. They got a 4-point lead. It's not very
Mills
much.
Gets to the line infrequently, partly because of the minutes.
Okay. 3 seconds left. He's got 3 seconds to shoot.
That shot is
and that's a rebound for me, at least. Let's go. 17 points in the half. Let's go. That's so much better than the builds we had. The builds before, we were pushing 10 points by the third. So it's going better already. And this is the early build. We are so weak right now. Third quarter begins. We're only down by 4. We can still win this game. Play smart basketball. Take smart shots. Pass it out when I'm not open is what I really need to learn to do. We're going to be sitting on the bench. That's fine. Again, worst player on the court. 17 points. That's insane. Skip it. Where do we come in? 4 minutes left. Only down by 2. Let's go. Let's go. 1 assist, 3 rebounds. We're 50% from the. We're shooting 50%. That's not bad, not good. We could have. So we could have technically like 20, 25 points, 25, 30 points. So. Could be better. Could be worse.
Pretty good battle going on here in San Antonio.
Lyles gets the ball on the inbound.
Patrick Mills out Lyles there with Trey Lyles.
That Mills.
In at the shooting guard
okay.
Position. That's the San Antonio 5.
Oh. Don't let Mills drive. He's going to drive and take the shot. You already know it.
Up top Mills.
There he goes. Yep.
12 points for him. Pass to Vassell.
Oh, 12. Passes it out. 9 seconds to shoot.
Mills. And he drives in. Clock at 6.
No that's a rebound for us. Let's go.
If you told me this was the kind of game he was going to have, I would not have expected them to be in front right now.
Come on. That's a shooting foul. Let's go. Chance to make it 19 points on the game. And a tie game. Come on. No pressure. Oh, first one's miss. Dang, we are literally... we are literally Shaquille O'Neal out here missing free throws. Hey, 18 points on the game. Closing in on 20. Let's go. 1-point deficit. San Antonio with the inbound. Okay, well with it. What's he going to do? Passes it out. Yep. He was thinking about driving, but... Ooh, Spellman with the rebound there to Rivers. Rivers is a bad... Oh, he actually passed it right away. Oh, that's blocked. Yep, that's my fault. I messed up the animation on that one. They're going to take a 3-point lead right here. They're going to make this shot. There's no way they're missing right now. Oh, what? Dude, Junior, you can't lazily go for the rebound. You got to... There we go. See, that's what I'm talking about right there. That's what it is. Dunk it. Let's go. 20 points on the game. We are now rocking 20 points on the game. 5 rebounds? Boy. Dude, this build... We got a 1-point lead now after the dunk. Come on. We're killing it. 6-5. And he makes it. Now they're up by 2. Nobody played defense on that one. Rivers. To me. Making the adjustment on him, but right now he's just lighting him up. Rivers. Back to me. Oh, got the opening and we'll miss it, but that's another shooting foul. We're back to the line again. Man, I've taken so many free throws in this game. Ooh, that's a horrible miss. We got to get our free throw ability up. There we go. 21 points in the game. If I'm going to be playing like this, I'm going to want my free throw stats up. So this is really just a test, too. We're down by one. 1 minute 58 left in the third. Ooh, I was like, what's that guy doing? Mills. It's Mills to DeRozan. DeRozan, what's he got? Well, trying to get it. Three to shoot. Three to shoot. One to shoot. And that's our ball. Spellman with it. Rivers. Oh, I got stuck in animation again. Dunk it. Let's go. 23 points. Oh, my goodness. 23 points. What a build, dude. This build is so much better. I'm having so much fun right now. Mills trying to get in there. Mills gonna shoot, and it's blocked. Thank you. Shooting foul. We're back to the line, boys. Let's go. 24 points. Chance to make it 30 points by the end of this game. Got a 2-point lead. And we made them both. 25 points. We're close to getting the takeover, our double takeover. It'll be the first one in my NBA game career. I don't even think I was able to get one. Pirtle with it. Did I call him Pueltle? It's Pirtle. Okay, good to know. Okay, Rivers with it. Down by one. We're up by one. Oh. And that's an open hoop. Dunk. 27 points on the game. Let's go. 3-point lead. Double takeover. Let's go. Oh my goodness, dude. I'm having a great game. 27 points on the game. Elbow shot on the way. And that's my rebound. Thank you.
Wouldn't surprise me to see him find his touch and still be a factor. Don't count them out yet.
Here's Rivers. Rivers, good. And now it's a 6-point. We're up by 6 points.
Well, the deep ball accuracy is much more
consistent
now from
all into the third. Going to the fourth quarter, almost 30 points in my first NBA game. What? This build is insane. This build is insane. And we're only 70 rated right now. We're starting the fourth. Let's go. 12 minutes left in the game, 6-point lead. We could win this. We could come back and win this.
New York
Thank
has
you.
Gotten 6 of 10 3-pointers to drop.
Oh, drop the ball.
On the floor for the Knicks. Junior, he's out there with Julius Randle.
Oh, open hoop again. That's a shooting foul, and we missed it. But that's okay. It's a shooting foul. Let's go. Chance to make it 29 points in the game.
Appreciate the trip to the line, fellas.
And first one's good. 28 points.
Free money right here. We just got to keep our work.
29 points on the game. What is happening? Is this what it's like to play good NBA? 29 points in our first NBA game. Blocked it. Let's go. Oh, whoa, what a play right there. What a play. That was an insane dunk right there. No lie. Oh, that's a reach-in foul. Oh, we're getting subbed out. 29 points on the game right now. Wow. 6-point lead, 11 minutes left. Let's see when we come back. We're down by 9. They blew the lead. We're going to end the game with 29 points. That's insane. And he made it.
The biggest free throws in the game, and he's coming through.
Come on, I want to make 30 points.
Realistic at this stage of the game, they're going to lose this one, but will they take something?
Smith Jr. misses it. Why would you shoot that? I understand trying to make it so we don't lose completely, but why? What makes you think that's a good idea? Mills with it. Pirtle, guarding Pirtle. He's just going to hold it. That's game. We're going to lose by 10 because they blew the lead that I literally got for them. 29 points in our first ever game. Wow. Just absolutely insanity. We're only going to get 600 fans, but that's okay. Absolutely insane showing. We missed a lot of shots, but...
Solid minutes in your debut tonight, Junior. What did you see out there?
I felt good. Hopefully I can earn more playing time.
I feel good to see some action. Yeah, hopefully I can earn more playing time and get some more meaningful minutes.
So, Junior, are you going to talk to Coach about that?
About what? About playing time?
Yeah.
Nah. I mean, he and I talk about everything. He's pretty good with the communication.
So you've talked about your lack of minutes.
Well, I wouldn't put it quite like that. We all know our roles, and right now I'm working on my game, just trying to get better. But when my name is called, I'll make sure I'm ready.
Yep, that was an insane game. 29 points. Oh my goodness. B teammate grade, 93-103, the final. Rough. But look at all the points. Oh my goodness. Lots of points. Lots of defensive points because of the rebounding. I'll take it. We're going to earn about 600. Yep. 1,000. Gained 1,000 fans. Okay. 18 team chemistry. Okay. Continue on. So we'll move to 0-1 on the season, but I'm going to be real with you. I am not mad. We're 56.3 from the field goal percentage. We're 61% free throw rating. We had 2 turnovers, 1 assist, 2 blocks. The 2 blocks really, really helped. We only played 8 minutes and scored 29 points. We're definitely on the way to being a great paint beast player. Wow. I'm super excited to see what comes of this. I hope you guys are too. If you are, make sure you hit that like button. There's going to be a lot of this. This new build is excellent. So I'll see you guys then. Thank you so much. Peace.